making that for them. It's a great big day. They've been in the carriage procession today. That's a big moment. You've got cousins here who normally are not part of the royal pageant, but on this one day they are. For them, it's very nice for the Queen to have the whole family here. I mean, it does underline the sense. This is a military parade.
With servicemen and women and has had throughout the reign. Plenty of people wanting to enjoy today's spectacle. And that relationship between the Queen and the Armed Forces, of course, is something that's been a feature of the reign. As Princess Elizabeth, Queen joined the Auxiliary Territorial Service in 1945. Members of her own family have gone on to experience life in the armed services, as we know. So we've been looking back at this point, at the bond between the monarch and the military.
You remember this, David? No.
The ensign for the Queen's colour is Lieutenant Philip Whitehead.